Dr. Sebi explained why starch is bad for you. VeganChoiceFoods.com.
I am a product of nature and God and life. So therefore, my food should be from the same source, not from a machine they call a laboratory. Furthermore, if you have problems with carrots, because I made the statement, there are measures that you could use to know whether the substance is natural or unnatural. If a substance contains starch, rest assured it is unnatural, because starch is carbonic acid. It would eat you up.